We're back. Beanboozled Challenge, part 3, and we're changing it up a little.
Is it three?
Yeah, we didn't upload the fourth one yet. Because it's gross.
Oh, yeah.
I'll give you a little sneak peek. We're not going to upload it because it's gross, but I was coughing a lot. And I was by myself, and I got all of the bad ones.
Hey, you did get all the bad ones.
Yeah, I got... I don't even remember by now.
It was gross.
But they were gross.
Yeah, it was gross.
I got dog food and spoiled milk. They didn't taste good together.
Together!
Okay. Yeah. And I think it was, like, stinky socks, too. and booger. All of those in one. Oh, remember when we were at our Graham's house? I took three at once and ate them all. Oh my gosh. I ran straight to the can.
You did go straight to the can.
No.
Garbage can.
Yeah. And I said that. Straight to the can. All right. Who wants to go first?
Well, we have to introduce what we're doing.
Oh, yeah. So, we're doing Would You Rather. We're doing a Would You Rather. Someone's going to go first. They are going to say a Would You Rather question. We have to try to guess which one that they want to do. If we get it right, we move on. But if we get it wrong, we have to take a Beanboozled jelly bean.
I hope I get everyone right.
I hope you don't.
I know.
I hope I do. All right, who's going to go first?
It's up to you.
I want you to go first.
All right. Do you want me to say it like, would you rather or would I rather, since you're guessing what I would do?
Yeah.
Okay. Would I rather eat peanut butter off the toilet seat or eat cat food?
Cat food.
I would rather eat cat food than toilet.
No, off the toilet seat? There could be pee on there.
Oh.
Alright. Let me think of one. Would you rather be stuck in Minecraft for the rest of your life? Or be stuck in Hello Neighbor for the rest of your life?
Oh, I almost answered for me. I know what I would prefer. I'm going to go Minecraft because at least you could have all that stuff for survival and not be chased. Well, there's a lot of bad. I'm still going Minecraft.
Yeah.
Woo!
You know why not Hello Neighbor?
Why?
Because... he'll chase you around forever. And he just won't stop. If you wanna give him his mail, he'll take it and just run at you.
Yeah, not good. Not good.
No, not cool. Alright, your turn.
Alright.
The cat is joining the video.
Where is he?
He is.
Your thumb's in the way. Hi, kitty. Okay. Would I rather this one's going to be easy. You're going to get this one right, but that's in my favor. Would I rather be force choked by Darth Vader or spend 5 minutes with Jar Jar Binks?
I'm gonna go Jar Jar.
I thought you were my son. I would never spend even 2 seconds with Jar Jar Binks.
You really want to get choked by him?
I don't want to spend any time with Jar Jar Binks.
I would. Can you imagine getting choked? He would kill you.
He'd let that one guy go.
Well, still, it hurts.
Yeah, so does spending time with Jar Jar Binks. Leave a comment below on that one, because obviously we disagree. But Jar Jar Binks, thumbs down.
Well, Darth Vader, he can, there's literally a 98% chance he'll kill you.
I'm willing to take that chance if I don't have to be with Jar Jar Binks.
Oh, well, I disagree.
Well, you still have to eat a jelly bean.
Man, you're dumb. You really want to be killed by Darth Vader?
I don't want to be killed by him, but I don't want to be with Jar Jar Binks.
There's pretty much a 99.9% chance he's going to kill you.
I thought it was only 98% chance.
Well, I changed my mind.
It's a chance I'm willing to take.
Right.
We can leave the other one out there. That will be just whoever gets it next.
Gosh.
I really thought you'd get that one right.
I think it might be...
If you're lucky, it'll be Peach.
I don't know on this one. I'm kind of thinking it might be moldy cheese or caramel corn.
Oh, caramel corn would be good.
Alright. I'm going for it. Hopefully it's not gross. Oh, I got peach.
See, I don't like the peach, but it's not one of the gross flavors, but I don't like peach.
You know what? I mean it.
Yeah. Yay! Good loss. Okay.
Ah. Pick Jar Jar. You don't want to die.
There are fates worse than death, and spending time with Jar Jar might be one of them. Just saying.
Be quiet.
All right. Hit me up. Would you rather? We're going to have to edit this space. And the cat bathing in the background.
Ooh, would you rather be a cat or be a dog?
And this is for what you would rather. Oh, I know what I would pick for me. You don't have as much experience with dogs, so you might not know all of the stuff that dogs do. Cats have it pretty good, but you have seen how cats bathe. I'm going to say that you'd rather be a cat. Was I right?
I'm done here.
All right. Would I rather... Would I rather be a Lego or a Roblox character?
This is tough. Roblox, you can die. Games, Legos, like if you had an earthquake, like you can attach yourself to the Legos.
I didn't think of that.
I'm gonna guess Legos.
Did you say Legos?
Yes.
Legos.
Yes.
No bean for you. Don't put it closer to me. I'm gonna get them all right.
No, you're not. Think about that for a sec.
I'm going to put like a little scroller on the screen that says, don't listen to what he says about Jar Jar Binks.
Be quiet. He is awful.
All right, come on.
Ah! All right. What do I want to do? Would I, no, that's just too dumb. Would you rather, bathe in hot chocolate or bathe in honey?
Okay. Honey's gonna be way sticky. And I personally don't like honey. Hot chocolate is gonna be kind of gross. And then you'd be tempted to drink it, which at first sounds like a good idea, but then you'd be drinking hot chocolate filled with your filth. I'm still gonna go hot chocolate though.
How do you feel good at this?
Because I know you very well. All right. Would I rather spend the day with Gaston at Magic Kingdom or Baymax at Hollywood Studios?
I know what I would do.
Okay.
Actually, this is actually kind of easy. I'm gonna guess Gaston.
Yes.
I already knew that.
That was so easy. I thought if I threw in like that super squishy Baymax, you'd think I'd want to spend the day with him.
Well, that's what I would do, but.
Well.
I know you. That's what you would rather do.
It is what I'd rather do. All right, your turn.
All right. Would you rather play... Would I rather play... Would I rather play soccer ball? Would I rather play soccer or dodgeball?
Oh. Great. Well, so you've been on a soccer team for a couple years.
Two.
And you're very good at it.
Yeah, I can kick balls pretty high and pretty far.
But I have never seen you in, like, gym class or at recess to know.
I'm very good at it. Once I was, like, the last one.
That's right, you did tell me that. Soccer?
I need to think. I like them both.
Oh, no!
He's gonna pick dodgeball. Just so I eat a jelly bean.
Didn't think this one through, did you, kid?
My turn. You got it right.
It was soccer.
Yeah. But I was trying to sound suspicious.
I was a little bit worried.
But I kind of like them both pretty much.
Yeah. Would I rather give up reading for the rest of my life or give up potato chips for the rest of my life?
I'm gonna have to go with potato chips because you love reading.
You're right on that one too.
Yeah, that's so easy. Why'd you do that?
Well, cause
it's so easy.
I thought it was something.
Hi, can you see me? Oh.
We gotta get like another beanie, and I thought we would be eating a lot more beans than this, and probably your subscribers did too.
Alright, I'm gonna do a hard one.
Okay.
Just so I can entertain these people by making you barf.
I don't know that your subscribers would really want to see that.
Not on camera.
No.
But I would tell them. I would.
Fair enough. All right, what do you got?
Oh, okay, I have one down. Stop it! I need to show you the cat first. Oh, jeez.
You're bad at this.
Kitty. Kitty? Say hi.
He's lurking.
He always does that. Nobody can see right now. I'm so bad at this. All right. Would I rather watch Star Wars The Force Awakens for the rest of my life or watch Rogue One for the rest of my life? This is going to be a tough one because I like them both.
I feel like it would be The Force Awakens because, well, gosh, I was going to say because, all right, no spoilers, so I won't say anything about that, just in case, but I'm going to go Force Awakens because of Kylo Ren.
Mama, I'm going to have to say you lost.
Really?
Yeah, I love Rogue One.
More than Force Awakens?
Oh, barely.
I've been Beanboozled.
Yes, you have. She has. Alright. Get Beanboozled! Get Beanboozled! Ah! Pro skills. Subscribe for my pro basketball skills. Even though I haven't played basketball. I thought you would have known that.
I got the barf bean.
That probably tastes good. Alright. Your turn. If you can even survive.
Would I rather throw that soccer ball at your knees?
Oh my god!
Or eat another jelly bean?
You would throw it at my knees.
I really would. I really would. Sorry, I'm a bad mother.
Yes, you are.
I just ate a barf bean, so, you know, I think I can be forgiven. All right, your turn. We're getting long-winded here. Let's do one more, and then we'll do the ultimate challenge.
Or we can see who survives the longest. Why don't we do that now?
With it in our mouth?
Yeah. Yeah, for as long as you can. I think we should time ourselves. All right, which one? And which one do I want? So we have. What do we have on?
I think we got a barf again. I think one of those is either barf or peach.
No, this is. I think dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie. And the other one is. I think maybe. I don't know.
Okay.
Oh boy. Oh gosh. Oh no. No.
You can't get out of it that easily.
Alright.
Cheers.
Wait. I'm checking for any grossness.
5 second rule. It's all gonna be grossness if you get a gross flavor.
Alright, let's go. 3, 2, 1. Bad. Not bad at all. Now what? Oh, I got juicy pear. Nice. We're gonna continue the video, but I'm gonna let her have a break. We need the last 3 rounds.
Uh-uh.
You came up with this idea.
Okay.
Alright, we'll be back in a sec. She needs to recover from something. Bye. For right now. We have recovered. We have, well, I have, kind of, not really. Oh, my mouth tastes bad. We're gonna have to have an hour-long drink. All right. We got the same ones.
I know.
I'm taking my chances on stinky socks. You're taking your chances on something pretty bad. All right. What do you think you might
want? Oh, it's the rotten egg. I'm totally cheating, and I'm squeezing the jelly bean to see what the smell is before I even take a bite, and I know I got the rotten egg, and I can't even bear to put it in my mouth. It's totally the rotten egg.
You know what? This kind of isn't really fair, but I'll let you pass. Just throw it in there.
Wait. Oh.
No, if you think you got something bad, I'll let you pass.
Smell it. Squish here, wait. Oh, you got smelly socks.
I think we should both pass. Let's just throw them there.
Okay, I won't cheat on the last one. Being punished for something.
We're being punished for not entertaining you guys. What have we done wrong?
Oh, no. What will make you laugh and make this torture stop?
What have we done wrong? What have we done wrong? Have I been too gross?
He has been pretty gross.
I think so.
I'm terribly sorry.
My mouth still doesn't taste good from that, whatever that is.
You ready?
Yeah. Oh no. This isn't good. I might have got something bad. And you know what my chances are? Juicy pear or burger. And I've tasted burger before. It's not good at all.
None of these are good. Alright, you ready?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. Yep.
Oh, popcorn.
Hi, kitty. How's it going?
All right. So we're ending on a good note.
Yep.
Kitty cats and yummy jelly beans. Do you want to do our outro? No, we don't. We're done.
Wait. I forget.
Yeah, because we skipped that one round because we both were going to get something so disgusting that it would...
But like... we didn't do it.
I'm done.
No, you're not.
I'm totally done. I want to end on popcorn.
No.
You. Rock, paper, scissors.
No.
Dude.
We did something wrong. We need to fix this by entertaining. I gotta entertain these kids. We gotta entertain these kids. We're grown-ups, but probably just kids. Gotta entertain them. Oh. Another thing is, thanks for 1,000 views. I appreciate it. And 46 subscribers. We're getting close to 100. Now when we do that, we gotta do something good to entertain these kids.
I will lick the outside of all the Jelly Belly jelly beans and stick them to you.
That might be fun.
Alright, let's get this over all with right. Before we get any more long-winded.
Alright. 3. Oh gosh, no. 2. 1. Hasta la vista.
Not even a word. Hasta la vista.
Hasta la vista. All right, put them in. Go.
Coconut.
Chocolate pudding. Yum. Chocolate pudding.
I don't like this one either.
Good. I got chocolate pudding. I imagine now good. Yay! Now I have the bad taste out of my mouth.
True. All right, you want to outro us so I can upload this?
One sec. Gotta show my pro basketball skills. Move out of the way! Trick. Okay. You want to get in on this?
Nope.
Yes. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a thumbs up. If this happens to be the first video you're sent by me, please consider subscribing to join Team Crazy Stuff today. That's what this place is all about. No wonder we do the Beanboozled Challenge. I'm General Crazy Stuff. Yeah. Leave a comment down below saying I subscribed. And if you need to rewatch this video, do it and comment down below which one you thanked. And apart from that, we will see you all next time. Goodbye!